To believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Well, someone might think you've learned humility. Force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. It's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tanalore. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please. Who are you? I saw you.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
I am back. The Order is gone. I must return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most!
No, stop! What have you done?
Such a pity. Frightened?
Help me! Here!
Paltry. Such a chore.
Is that it?
Inferior.
Hit me.
Again. That wretched order will rue the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlor.
Them here.
Still green, Meager. You cannot win. Face me. Ah.
trivial.
Is that it?
Why resist? I will not be imprisoned again. You dare stand against me?
Stop! I am not your enemy. We're all that's left. What happened to you?
Ah, Ravis. I should have known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
Tanalore. Could Kree have meant Dagon? How could she entrust Tanalore to someone like him?
Tanalore was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side.
Not a bad view, huh, buddy? Wonder if Grease and Bolt fixed the Mantis by now.
I wonder how long this has been here. Let's stop here. Tanalore is real. And it may be the last corner of this galaxy that's safe from the Empire. I wish you could have seen it too, BD. Got a scan? I I think we just found our ticket out of here. Easy. We won't hurt you. Interesting. I bet we can clear that gate with a little boost from our new friend. Ready to ride. Come on, Echo. Off we go. Sandcrawler, you know what that means. Jawas can't be far off. Here we go! Look at this. You know your way around Kobo, don't you?
Found another shard.
These buildings are ancient. Older than anything else we've seen on Kobo.
Here we go, buddy. You got it. We'll get around faster now.
Looks like the Mantis is back in action.
Come on, BD. Let's meet him at the landing pad. There's only the Force.
Still here, awaiting much needed assistance.
And you're supposed to be the Barker. Bark, Beamer, bark.
Excuse me!
Empire's guide.
Up!
What my frazzled associate is trying to communicate is that we would prefer not to die.
My warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our Holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pailun's saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring Holotactics to Pailun's. It'd liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tullymoo.
All things in their own time, Bima.
See you around.
Z, you're looking good as new.
Indeed. That mechanical mixologist is a miracle worker. I must know, did you locate the key to Tanalore?
It's complicated. But we'll find it.
Monk told me what transpired while I was asleep. To think the Jedi Order is no more, that must have been dreadful for you. We have both been through so much. But we must persevere, Cal. After all, what else is there to do?
That's right. You've got room for one more?
I shall remain here, but if you need my counsel, I will be at the saloon. I am very fortunate to have met you, Cal Kestis.
I found something out there.
Oh yeah, what do you got? Another holocron?
A Jedi. From the time of the High Republic, somehow preserved in Bacta. Dagon Gera. I freed him.
What happened?
He attacked me. Escaped with the Bedlam Raiders. He's who they've been looking for. Says the Jedi betrayed him. And turned to the dark side.
Are you okay, kid?
Tantalor. It's real, Grease. It's hidden somewhere in the Abyss.
Oh, that's impossible! The Abyss eats any ship that gets too close!
The Republic found a way through hundreds of years ago. That's why they built that array in the forest.
A hidden world that nobody has been able to reach for centuries. If you figured out how to cross the Abyss, you could just... disappear.
Completely. No Bedlam Raiders. No bounty hunters.
No Galactic Empire.
I'm just spitballing here, but that does sound like a place that someone could call home.
Yeah. Yeah, it could be a home.
Get your feet down. All right, I'm going back to the cantina.
You know, Grease, we could use a real pilot.
I don't know. I mean, you're doing okay on your own. I mean, you could clean the Patoli weave every now and then.
We don't know the Mantis like you do. Nobody does.
Oh, Cal, I'm sorry. My best days are behind me. I can't even hold my card steady.
I know things are different from how they used to be, but... I'm not sure I could do this without you.
Is that really how you feel?
It is.
Well, I mean, I guess I could... have Monk keep his eye on the saloon.
Greasy money.
All right.
You in? I mean, there's not gonna be much in the way of credits.
Cal, this is better than any score. Imagine, no more looking over your shoulder. A safe place for us, for the ones we love.
If anyone knows about a lost Jedi world, it's here.
Jedi! Aha! It's about time you paid that lady a visit. All right. I'm gonna make us some food before we go.
Thank you.
on in. Grab a spot at the bar.
So how did you end up on the wrong side of the law?
After my studies, I worked in the Republic Tax Collection Agency, investigating revenue disputes.
You were a tax collector? Sounds pretty legitimate so far.
Drearily legitimate. But it did introduce me to a steady procession of people desperate for things to shake out in their favor, so to speak.
And you helped them out, for a price.
Yes. But my fee was nothing compared to the price they paid at the hands of a corrupt system.
Whatever you say, Moran.
Not now. Barkeep.
Greetings, Sojourner.
Just Cal will do.
It will not.
Okay. You don't look like the other prospectors.
No, no, no. They on Earth reaches. Tulak excavates that which cannot be so easily grasped.
Make a lot of credits in that line of work?
Wisdom is a good that never decays and is always in short supply. Now is not the time to speak.
Got a second, Monk?
What happened with the cantina's previous owner?
Like I said, blaster poisoning. He used to run a smuggling ring. Raiders took a cut, and one day, the owner shorted them. He crossed the wrong raider, and...
Is there a right raider?
Fair point. You catch on quick. Careful out there, sport. Seems plenty of sinister fellows are coming out of the woodwork these days. If you need a hand, we're an oasis in the sand. And if you're dying of thirst, well, a drink they ain't the worst. And if you're running from a blaster, better run a little faster.
So how'd you become a music producer?
I was born on Riosa, in the Inner Rim.
I've heard of it. Lots of heavy industry.
Yeah, you couldn't escape the factories. So I used to make little tunes out of the noise from them in my head.
You started early then.
And never stopped.
Let's see what we find up here. Glad you came around to it.
Didn't he make a fetching first impression? Have a mind to give it a third scrubbing. Cleaning the filter, you think someone tried to cram a mollusk through a sieve?
Oh, can't unhear that.
Cal, you've seen that waterfall near the forest, right?
Is that the spot the raiders like to camp out at?
Afraid so.
Those abominable bullies. Why, this gem of the planet ought to be enjoyed by one and all.
So our expedition is a no-go?
Not unless you want to dodge some blaster fire.
No thanks.
Is there anywhere on this planet where one can relax safely with friends?
There's a few raider-free pockets left. But Kobo ain't what it used to be.
Oh, hey! It's you! I saw you tearing through the woods. Remember me? Name's Toa. I'm a historian. Freelance, these days.
Cal, also freelance. You planning on doing more exploring?
Of course. This is my first time beyond the Mid-Rim, but I can already tell this place is a trove. Centuries ago, folks couldn't wait to scratch out a living under a new sky. And hell, they sure chose a vibrant world.
Vibrant, huh?
Hey, let me know if you find any more of those chambers, yeah?
Will do.
Cal! How good to see you!
You too, Z.
Should you find any data disks from my day, I'd be happy to decrypt them for you. I imagine there are many that remain lost on Kobo.
We'll let you know if we do.
Care to see what I've found? Yes, that's worthy of your attention.
Here you go.
Excellent selection. You seem to appreciate this. Until we meet again.
Care for a game?
Ah, our savior returns. Let me make a proper introduction. I am Bima Ook, and this is my associate, Tully Moo.
As you can see, we have set up a game of Holo Tactics here in Pailoon Saloon.
I'm Kel. Glad you made it back safe.
I'd say the same to you, but it seems there is no doubt that you can handle yourself.
I see you have a companion droid. They can add to your Holo Tactics deck by scanning combatants.
Got it. The more scans BD collects, the more options I'll have in the game.
Exactly. Of course, there is nothing stopping you from playing right now. Ready for a game of skill?
So, it's a recording? When do I start talking?
Go! Now that's a holo kill! And it's off the board! And Cal comes out on top! He's advancing! Let the battle begin! Is toast! Oh, it never stood a chance! A solid, impressive victory for one Pal Kestis!
Oh no, my high score!
So, you think you can take on old Grease?
Combat! Obliterated! And Cal takes one out! Oh, so long farewell!
Outstanding.
Holo Tactics! And it's a goner! That unit is toast!
Splendid. Will his victorious streak continue?
impressive.
What? Wait, hold on, wait a minute. Why don't we raise the stakes a little bit?
This will be a true contest of minds.
We can't all be winners.
I foresaw this victory. This will be a true contest of minds.
Let the battle begin! Now that's a holo kill! And it's off the board! Kestis has gotta be contemplating his choices after that!
I foresaw this victory. This will be a true contest of minds.
What a show. Fully played.
Seems I am lacking in clear strategy.
Stowaways to go toe-to-flipper with Skimmer!
Fortune smiles on you.
Combat! A great hit by Cal! Our young competitor is on a roll!
Brilliant gambit. Depart victorious. But soon, a new challenger may appear.
Garden's looking kind of respectable.
It's a pleasure to have you.
Tempting. I'll take it.
I held that one just for you. Ooh, take a look at that.
I'll grab this one.
I love that one, too.
Ready to go.